Area 83.
The reception for our stay. You know what is chalet?
Sky swinging.
What is this?
Wow.
The ambience looks like 3 feet height.
Whoa.
Attractions are escape. Another weekend, another trip. Today we are in Area 83. You know why this is Area 83?
Nope.
The pin code of this area ends with 83. That is why they named it as Area 83. Interesting?
Yes.
This is Naveen Ananda. Welcome back to another episode of
Tintin Travel.
We are reaching Area 83.
Yes. I heard there are more than 10 activities there.
Let's see. I heard most of them are group activities. Inanda, can you see that?
Yes.
That is the entrance.
Almost looks like RD's Nature Retreat's door.
The gates are almost same.
Yeah.
This looks like forest, right?
Yeah. Maybe because it is a forest.
Okay. So they are coming for checking. Area 83. Hello.
Booking.
Booking. Naveen.
Naveen.
Yeah.
Stay.
We are entering Area 83.
Yay! Yes.
They are coming and doing the temperature check.
First right.
Yeah. Okay. See, Nanda, the ambience inside.
Yes.
Looking like we are going for a safari.
Yes.
We are entering Area 83. Now we are near the reception. We reach here. Going to check in. Now we are going to the reception area. I'm going to check in. You're sitting here? Okay. Let us check in and see. Naveen. All right. We all should fill the declaration form. Then need to give the details for billing. We are doing that now. This is the waiting area.
Yes.
Nice.
Yes. Everything is eco-friendly.
Yeah, it is also eco-friendly one.
Like very nice.
We done with the checking formalities. Declaration is submitted. Now we are going to the chalet.
Oh yeah.
And now we are going to the chalet.
Yes.
So you can see right side. These are all the chalets.
Yes. Here.
Wooden cottages. Very superb cottages here. So we are going to stay here today. Is it number 5, right? So this is the chalet we booked today for our stay. Let us go inside and see what all the facilities are available. So we'll go inside. Wow. Wonderful wooden cottage.
Right, Izzy Nanda? Says meow meow meow. That means this is a great place to live for a cat.
Oh really? Not
yes.
For us?
Even for a cat, even for us.
Okay. Nanda?
Yes?
You know what is chalet?
No.
Chalet means wooden cottage.
Mm-hmm.
The name is a European origin.
Oh.
Okay. The specialty of chalets are the wall, roof, the floor, all are made of wood.
Yeah.
So this is a chalet.
Yes.
Very beautiful, right?
Yes.
And here this is a queen size bed. Here we can see a television. Then what is this? Refrigerator. Mini refrigerator.
Oh, a refrigerator. Oh my God.
Yeah. Nice. Now coming to here, this is a table.
Yes.
It's also good. And we have the kettle, See, Nanda, the key.
Oh, looks like everything is their own area 83.
Yeah. The lights are also good, right?
Yes.
Lights are also good.
Yeah.
Very nice ambience.
I can literally reach the light.
Very nice. Very nice ambience, right?
Yes.
Now here, we have the luggage area and they are giving umbrella here. Wooden wardrobe.
Ah.
Okay. Nice. Now going to the washroom. Wow. This is also very nice.
Oh, and did you know this type of washroom, even there's some electronic shower room like this.
Yeah, steam room, right?
Yeah.
See? Wash area. This is also nice. See the toiletries? Everything
yeah.
with their logo. Area 83.
Isn't it
very
getting
nice.
A little...
Nice.
Ice.
This is all about the room. Now we are going out. See the outside view
yes.
of the chalet. We have chair, peepoy. These are all the other cottages.
Too bad there are only two chairs.
Nice?
Yes. Nice. I guess they got some ice.
So what is the plan? We'll go for the activities.
Yes, change address and go to the activities.
No, he will call us, right?
He will call us, yeah.
And I think she can do
play areas are there, yeah.
Yeah.
You know, Nanda?
Yes?
Here, we have activities.
Yes.
But not like the other resorts.
Oh.
Some unique activities are there here.
Oh.
I will show you, okay?
Okay. I actually like that part of the outside.
What is that?
It's a little bulb inside an upside down diamond.
Mean to say the light?
Yes.
Very nice. Yeah.
It's a filament.
Oh, it's a filament.
And you know one thing?
What?
We have a very good children's play area. You know that?
Let's go, dude!
Nanda?
Yes?
We'll go to the play area.
Yes.
For the activities.
Yes.
Come then.
Okay.
So let's go?
Yes.
Okay. So we are going to the activity area.
Oh yeah.
We'll see what all the things there.
Yeah.
Scene is so beautiful, right?
Yes.
The main attraction is chalets here.
Yes.
This is a real chalet.
Yeah.
Completely made of wood. I think there are 10 chalets are there.
Hmm.
Camping tents also available here.
Uh-huh.
Oh, this is the way?
I don't know. I just saw some weird house.
Weird house?
Yeah.
See the color? Glass house?
Yeah. Color glass
house. Let's go and see
house.
What it is. You want to see the activities?
Yeah.
Way to lakeside. Giant swing. Sky swing. Kayaking. Rocket ejector. Tree climbing. Okay.
Ooh.
All right. Beware of snakes.
I'm scared of snakes. What if they're poisonous?
What is this? Wow. Colorful one, right?
Yeah. Is this a chess place?
Looking very nice.
Yeah.
Colorful colored glass.
Yeah.
Good. Come. Shami, you know?
Yes.
Full red color shade.
All yeah. drugs, arms and lethal weapons strictly prohibited. Yes.
Can you see here? Is it butterfly or moth?
I don't know.
I think it's moth, not butterfly, right?
I think it's a dead leaf butterfly. Because in the shadow, the butterfly looks not too color.
Where are you going now?
To activities!
What is that?
Rocket ejector.
Mm-hmm. Oh, these are all the activities here.
Yeah.
The first one, you can see rocket ejector. I'm not sure whether I'm going to do this.
Giant swing.
What is this?
Giant swing.
50 feet off the ground.
Oh
Giant
my god.
Swing. I don't think this type of swing available anywhere in Bangalore.
Yeah.
See? giant swing 40 feet. Oh, they return it as 50 feet from the ground, right? Sky swing is also there.
Wait a minute, what does Superman mean?
We'll ask them. These are all the unique activities we can see only here. There are a lot of group activities.
Mm-hmm.
I will show you what the team is doing here. Come. See the ambience, right?
Yeah.
Full of greenery.
I think that's the tent stay.
Yeah, that's the tent stay. See this?
Yeah.
Barrels. Wooden barrels.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
We'll go to that group activity area and see what they are doing. Okay.
What
go
was there. That?
Crackers. What is this? Bubble suckers. We should have a group. Then only we can do that. Right?
Oh.
Come. Take one, we'll try.
Okay. I'm not sure if I'm ready to do this.
Yeah, go inside.
How to get in?
Semi-hold. Enough. How's it?
Too fun!
How's your experience?
Awesome! I think I feel dizzy right now.
Then we'll go to the other side.
Okay. Boom, baby.
We'll go to the lake side.
Okay.
Very nice, right?
Oh, yeah.
The ambience looks like European style, right?
Yeah.
See the beautiful lake here?
Whoa.
This is the party hall, it seems.
Ooh.
Like birthday parties, marriage parties and all will happen here.
Uh-huh.
Very nice.
Nice lake.
Oh, see on the top, Nanda.
I saw
the fall. Wow.
Wow, see the lake view?
Yeah.
So relaxing.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, beautiful.
Feeling like to sleep?
No.
See, one thing I like, the barrels. See the barrels?
That's my favorite part.
Beer barrels. See this? Kayaking.
Uh-huh.
Nice. Wow.
Mm-hmm, baby.
Here the main attraction is the giant swing, chalet and the lake.
Uh-huh.
Very beautiful lake. We'll come later.
Uh-huh.
We'll go to the other side.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Wow, very beautiful.
Yeah.
How do you feel?
I feel like I'm in a beautiful garden, except with lots and lots and lots of plants.
They started the swing.
Ooh.
We'll go.
Yeah, I really want to do the play.
See the tents?
Yeah.
These are all the other accommodation facility available here.
Mm-hmm.
Tents. You can avail chalets or tents. If you like tents, you can avail this.
I like both tents and chalet, but I really want to be in a tent and a chalet. I don't know what to choose.
See the lawn? Wow.
Uh-huh.
Very nice, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, see the way?
Oh, yeah. Feels so nice.
See, this is the main interesting activities of this resort. Giant swing.
I also
and you
want
can
to
see
do.
A big queue there. Let's wait for our turn.
Okay.
The sky swing, the huge one. We take them up to 80 feet. We give them a free fall.
Mm-hmm.
And we have a Superman costume. A single person will be taken to the height, 80 feet height. And it's like a
drop.
Free drop. Had tree climbing over there.
Tree climbing.
And that is about 30 feet.
Oh.
We have to climb.
Mm-hmm.
You can try that. Then we have a water cycle, kayak and boating.
That water activities. That is good.
Apart from that, kids play area, we have a trampoline, a swing, have slides, a mound on it, we have 8 rope games.
8 rope games, Nanda.
Yes, yes.
In the indoor, we have table tennis, carrom, chess.
Okay.
Apart from that, we have team games. We need a team of 10 and above, which is paintball, bubble soccer, archery tag, human foosball. four games is a team game.
Team game. Group game.
So when you come with your team, definitely you can try that.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
Swing, slides.
I don't think this is available in any resource.
We had one activity called rocket generator, but unfortunately the bungee rope has cut. Oh, we ordered it. It is on the way. Uh-huh. So it is like we eject a person and we release them and they fly to 80 feet height.
Oh,
rocket ejector. So please, I'm sorry, next time.
But sure, sure. Yeah, yeah.
This so, is actually initially we started with this.
Uh-huh.
It worked well. So we went to the higher one.
So at a time, two people, right?
At a time, two people. Even single person can do it. There, three people also can do.
Kids are not allowed, right?
She can do if the harness is to them. Especially
yeah.
Below 8 years, we don't allow.
Okay.
Okay. Guests come this side.
Nanda,
uh-huh.
The other side people are waiting for kayaking.
Uh-huh.
See? See, people are doing kayaking.
Mm.
Very nice, right?
Yes.
Wow. See? They are going for sky swing.
Yeah.
See this 80 feet height, Nanda.
Oh my god. Yeah.
From 80 feet height, they will drop us. See, this is how they do. Now they are removing the trolley. Now what they will do? They will switch on the motor. See, 80 feet up they will go now. I really like the safety measures what they are taking, right? The adventure team. Helmet, even that hook, support hook is there. Now they are going up, Nanda.
Oh my god.
Now they will release from that.
Hmm. Yeah.
Now they reach on the top. See, see where they are going. Wow. Yeah. Okay, we are going for a sky ride. Sky swing. This is the main attraction of Area 83. We are going to do a sky ride from 80 feet height.
Bend down your knee.
So if it falls on the water,
sit down.
Sit.
Dad, I'm starting!
Okay?
Okay!
Nanda. See, that is a good part of this resort, okay? They have all these safety measures, no need to worry. So we are going to 80 feet height top. See, we are going top. Wow! Maybe we can see everywhere.
Okay.
Here. Right? Wow! 80 feet height. Can't imagine. Yeah.
Ready?
They will drop now. Whoa! How's it, Jimmy? Huh? How's it? Awesome feeling, man! Wow! Wow! So that was it! Super! Nice experience, right? I thought going somewhere else.
You thought what?
Wow! Super! Amazing experience! If you are coming here, please don't miss. This is the ultimate joy. Nanda, you know one thing?
What?
Shemmi was not opening her mouth. She was scared. Now we are going for water cycling.
Oh, yeah!
I don't want to do kayaking. I am a little bit scared. So let me try water cycling. Come.
Okay. Oh my god, I am so thirsty.
You want to do kayaking?
No.
No. Now going for water cycling. Okay. Trying the first time. Water cycle. Wow. It's not coming the way where I turn. Nanda?
Yeah?
We are in Area 83 now. With this, I am ending this episode here. Other attractions will be there in the next episode. this is the end of this episode. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day. Oh, escape.